Again, our people started in retaliation. In that retaliation, the four accused got killed. And when we examined after the lull, we could find that all these bodies were with bullet injuries. So in this firing also, two of our police officers also got injured, head injury and other grievous injuries.